We got a call this afternoon around 1 o'clock for a suicidal subject. Beaumont police say this was not a standoff situation, but after more than 2 hours, they were able to convince that subject to come out of the house. That person was taken to an emergency hospital on emergency committal, and we'll have more on this story on air and online tonight.